My own interest in true crime stories began in my 20s after reading my first Anne Rule book titled And Never Let Her Go, the story about Tom Capano. In recent years, I have become obsessed with listening to true crime podcasts. Intimate stories are told of small towns facing devastating losses across the country, very similar to the one I grew up in.